The Stars and Stripes fly proudly above this old veterans memorial along US 31 in Pellston. This statue was deteriorating and is hard to admire at its odd location.
We have a beautiful site in our downtown park where it would be very appropriate for it to be. The old memorial is almost on US 31 and has seen better days. It's time for a new one.
Village leaders want to build a new memorial here in the town's main park, a place where veterans of different wars can be honored and where people can relax and enjoy downtown.
We wanted a place that people could stay and linger and enjoy it, so we turned it into a garden.
This project comes with a lofty price tag, $40,000 for the construction, so Pellston's leaders are looking to the public for funding. They're holding a raffle, accepting donations, and if they can raise half of the goal, the Downtown Development Board will pay for the rest.
I think we owe them all that we can give them for as long as we can give it for their service to us.
And veterans like Jesse Robin hope a new memorial will help remind future generations of the sacrifices given by soldiers of the past and present.
You know, our kids and our grandkids will be able to go and say, you know, hey, this is my dad or this is my grandpa.
In Pellston, Nathan Edwards, 7 and 4 News.